Okay, so there we are. Turning around here a little fast. There we go. Okay, so this should be... where your driveway is going to go. It's going to go in here. Come around. Into here. There's your whole clearing area. I think we're going down towards the edge of your property here. I don't know. There. Okay. Yep. Moving over to the corner. We're going to go up more. It says we're up 200 feet. We're going to go up 300 feet. That's 300 feet. We're on, I believe, what is the northwest corner. The property. So now we're going to turn around. Okay. So for reference, I'm going to try and keep that road. Oop. Road in view on the right there, or on the left. It's a little windy up there, must be. So now we're going to walk back towards the... We're 300 feet in there. The person standing on the road down there on the left. The drone's flying right over me. There's where your house will be built. Car. So that's where your driveway will kind of be going in to the right of my car and in. So I'm going to speed up as much as I can, fly over this way a little more. Kind of see what's up there. Like the power lines there. So I'm going to turn that way. And follow them power lines over towards those other power lines. So there's the other power line clearing there. So now we're coming back towards your house location, towards your building location from the opposite corner. There's your building location. Do a gradual turn over that location there. Head back this way. All right, here he comes straight down.
Landing.
So that's what I saw.